7 today. We'll bring that up to about 10 degrees above average for this time of year. So summer still in full effect for the last few days of the actual season. Any plans tonight? Very comfortable, clear skies, temperatures by 10 o'clock in the mid 70s. The product of dry air and the lack of cloud cover is going to allow those temperatures once again to fall into the upper 50s to mid 60s tomorrow morning. So a very comfortable start to the day. And then we turn quite warm again as we get into the afternoon. I think we'll bump this up another degree or two warmer as we head into your Thursday afternoon with temperatures that will be nearing 90, and some certainly could get there. To date, we are the 8th driest September on record for Indianapolis, and we could start to see ourselves growing in the ranks here in the next few days as well, as 92% of the state under abnormally dry or drought conditions, and we'll get an update from the drought monitor tomorrow, and it's likely going to look much worse. So there are those active burn bans since this morning. 8 more counties were added to this burn ban list, including Rush County, Owen County. We have much of central Indiana in those burn bans, so you're going to have to use a lot of caution. Just make sure that you are following those guidelines. No burning over the next few days until we get any rain in here. Futurecast wants to bring in some spotty showers over the weekend, but our air is just too dry. I think anything we get overhead evaporates before it gets to the surface. Maybe a spot body shower south and west Sunday afternoon and evening. Better chances for rain are coming as we get into Monday, but still then I think this is going to be more spotty, and then maybe some widely scattered showers and thunderstorms that don't hit everybody on Tuesday, but those chances will be there, and we'll continue to watch that. 87 for a high today, 88 Thursday, and 89 Friday and Saturday. Certainly some possible in the 90s. More clouds around on Sunday with a high of 85. We keep temperatures above average, and we're hoping for that rain next week. Melissa.